the future of the internet will be positive. It will be good. I'm someone who has, I guess, continue to have perhaps idealistic, but still I think a very positive opinion, which is why I'm so invested in trying to connect the remaining billions, because I think it's much more in the glass half full in terms of I've seen firsthand what the internet can bring to people in rural areas and in developing countries. It's absolutely stunning, because you've got all of a sudden, you know, the possibilities of opening up in terms of, you know, education, libraries, free online course. I mean, well, all the things that have been stated here. It's a struggle. It's you've got cultural things you have to deal with. You want to have meaningful content. The thing is, we're working on the issues. So we're bringing it's not just what I think is most impressive is we're continuing to work on bringing internet to the remaining billions, but we're also more and more cognizant of what it is that we're bringing, the fact that we need to be conscious of the culture, of having the content relevant, and have it so that it's meaningful for the people in terms of their daily lives, and so we're maturing in terms of this engagement, if you will. So it's bringing out. In my case, the thing I'm going to talk about here shortly is the fact that for example, the remaining billions are in areas that need both the internet and electricity, because both of those networks are critically important for the access to have value and to have sustainability. You know, you need both of those, and because of the advancements in technology, you can start looking at the possibility of bringing both electricity generation and capture and access out, continuing to build them out in more rural areas, which will then create more demand and hopefully bring the big commercial players in once they see that you're developing more demand out there in the more rural areas. They'll bring out the towers, they'll bring out the, and so you're bringing the sort of, the, if you look, think about a tree and the rings, you're continuing to march this out. Again, cognizant of culture, language, making it meaningful. Well, how do I make it meaningful for you in what you're doing? Whether it's farming, whether it's mining, whether it's, you know, you're out in the rural areas. How do I make this meaningful to you? How does it help you?